So the Baal HaTur points out that we find two very different tefillos offered by Moshe Rabbeinu. After the Chid HaEgel, so Moshe davens for 40 days and 40 nights for the sake of Klal Yisrael. And yet, after his own sister Miriam is stricken with Tzaras, so there he davens a five-word tefillah, Kel Na Rafan Allah. It's crazy, like for Miriam, can't give her more than 5 words. He gave 40 days for Klal Yisrael. Can't give her like 5 minutes? 5 words, that's very little. So there's a Gemara in Maseches Brachos, which has a story, and it says that in the Beis Medrash of Rabbi Elazar, so one time a chazan got up there, and he took a very long time, and the people were complaining to Rabbi Elazar, this guy's taking forever, come on, what's he doing? Rabbi Elazar said, is he taking any longer than Moshe Rabbeinu took when he davened for Klal Yisrael 40 days? And then another time, a different chazan got up there, and he was very quick, he flew through Shemona Esrei. And the people complained to Rabbi Elazar, this guy's flying, like, what's wrong with this? Too quick, too fast for us. And he said, is he going any quicker than Moshe Rabbeinu when he davened the five-word tefillah for Miriam? So what's the idea? The idea is that there's no, what's Moshe Rabbeinu teaching us? There's no one recipe for tefillah. There's no one correct way for a person to daven in impassioned and meaningful tefillah. There's, you know, it could take 40 days. It could take 5 words. Both from our end and from HaKadosh Baruch Hu's end, from our end, for you know how long it takes for us to really get into, to make it a true avodah shebelev, and from HaKadosh Baruch Hu's perspective, some things can be answered, you know, 5 words, other things could take 40 days, 40 months, 40 years for all we know, a lifetime. Echad amar bev echad amamin, it could take as long or as short as any tefillah might need to take. You know, there's no one kavua, you know, nature to an appropriate tefillah. That's the idea that we're learning here from Moshe Rabbeinu. There's a beautiful line said by Rav Pinkus in the Hakdama to Sha'arim B'Tefillah that a yeshiva bacher once asked a chacham echad, he says, you know, how long should I daven for? How long should my Shemona Esrei be? And the chacham was like surprised. He's like, until you finish. Like, what's the question? You go until you finish. You say your tefillah, you open up your siddur, you daven, you have a conversation with the Kadosh Baruch Hu, meaningfully, and when you're done, you're done. And some days it'll be longer, and some days it'll be quicker. And some tefillos will be answered quicker, and some tefillos will take a longer time to be answered. But we see from Moshe Rabbeinu that there's no one way to offer an appropriate tefillah. And so however long it takes, whatever it is, we know HaKadosh Baruch Hu's listening. It can be 5 words, it can be 40 days, anything in between. And as long as it's an avodah shebelev, levad shechav in libo, lavinu shebashamayim.